to a new video! So this video is gonna be about Winterfest in Bloor Street. Guys, this is Bloor Street, and every year, this year's 2021, so this winter festival, it's all about all around the world. All around the world, well, it's all monuments around the world. Like CN Tower, all the famous monuments around the world are made into ice sculptures. So let's get into the first one. Let's go! Guys, look how cool those cars look. You can see there's like three. Street racing, my dude. Ice Fest. Ice Fest is a carnival and a festival, of course, that is here in Toronto that you can go outside and see all these beautiful ice sculptures. And the cool part about this is it's in Germany. Germany, River, and Wine Yard. It means this is a wine farm. A wine farm, as you can see right here, is where you collect like whatever fruit, like grapes, and you make them into wine for the farm, and then they make wine which they sell. And this is Germany, so we're trying to say that Germany is famous for their wine. This is number three, so let's go to number four. Let's go. This one's destroyed. So like, guys, this is kind of sad because the door is actually broken. Maybe because it's the second day. Right now, we're about actually 5 degrees. That's a lot. Maybe it melted or somebody pushed it down. But it's so sad because it's the second day of the festival. Most of the sculptures are already broken. By the way, this is Bloor Street. This is the main street for the festival here in Toronto, Canada, Ontario. So let's check it out. Like five is actually pretty much a lot. Number six is Toronto, New York City, and LA Heart. So guys, this is most probably like, it says that, like right here I can see the CN Tower, which is here in Toronto, and the Plaza Hotel in New York City, the Statue of Liberty, and some more stuff, moving. So I think this is like monuments in USA, Canada, like very, very like common monuments. Like here, you can find first thing when you come here in Canada, you should know that there's a tower called the CN Tower. And then USA, the Statue of Liberty, very famous. So this is most probably like the famous icon of USA and Canada, I guess. So this is Canada and USA, I guess. Alright, number six. Now to number seven. Let's go. Guys, this right here is a pagoda. Like, this is Japan because I think these pagodas, like people go in there and like eat sushi because Japan is famous for the sushi. I love sushi. So right here is like this pagoda. It's really cool. And what I really like about this, guys, is that like there's actually story buildings like right here, 1, 2, 3, 4, and like the bottom. So there's like 5 story buildings. It's like really cool. Guys, right behind me, the other side of the street, another statue that we have to go to it. Oh, gondola. This is Italy. All I know from Italy is meatballs and pizza. So, yeah, I don't know what it is. I think it's like a monument, a very famous monument in Italy. Looks like a guy in a boat or so. So, this guy's a famous person. Probably a famous person. Number 10 comes in my favorite spot. This should be actually number 8. So this is the Canadian Rockies. You don't know what the Rockies are? It's a huge set of mountains that is located in Alberta. Rocky Mountains are what they call them because it's part of the Ring of Fire in the Pacific Ocean. Italy now. This is number 11, and this is a monument in Italy. It's called the Old Antonellina. So this is a monument in Italy. It has some kind of building. Go straight church. Number 8, and this is Canada Coast to Coast. What it means like that, it means about its food. Canada diversity has lots of food. That's why you see pineapple, banana, and apple. So it says like coast to coast because like maybe British Columbia has one type of food and like Nova Scotia has another type of food. So you can say that like Canada has diverse food all around us. It's 3 territories, which are Yukon, West Territories, and Inuit. So right here we have Ontario. Bikini for girls, and it's a photo that shows the palm this is the most famous opera house here in Australia. Did you know? Actually, Sydney is not the capital of Australia. You're like, it's not? Well, actually, it's Canberra. But Sydney is more known than Canberra because Sydney has the opera house long. But also, we can also make a connection to Fury Canada that we think Fury Canada, Toronto is the capital of Canada. But it's actually not, it's Ottawa. We found in Sydney, Australia. Well, let's go to the next one. This monument can be found in Russia. So, here in Russia, the name of this monument is called St. Priscilla's Castle. The huge church like. And what I really like about it is these like top walls. So big drag out. Acropolis is a monument that people lived millions and millions of years ago, and they say that scientists are